doing with the Adhi?
It appears the Collective are attempting to domesticate the creatures.
And how's that going?
Aggression levels are lower than what we've seen in the wild, but I wouldn't recommend opening the cage.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right. I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates.
But now that we have the transponder, we're so close to finding the location of Archon's ship.
I'm with you. I can't wait to find the Archon's ship. And then hopefully, Meridian. Anyway, get Kala the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
Had a normal conversation.
This is a normal conversation.
No. This is you. On this ship.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, you have new email.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Thank you.
this. Doesn't matter what galaxy you're in.
It'll take more than a...
You lied to me, Doctor.
What?
Drop the act. Dr. Ferentz told me everything.
Arena's not a doctor. She's one of Sloan's dealers. What did she tell you?
That you created Oblivion together. That it was always meant to be a drug.
And you took her word over mine.
She was very convincing.
More than I was, apparently. By now, Arena's taken the formula underground. We'll never find it.
Sloan would have killed her if I took the formula. I couldn't risk it.
Sloan doesn't murder her own people. She has some standards. I never should have let you get involved. Please, just go.
The water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here.
Surveyor. He broke his neck getting barite samples.
Good surveyors are hard to find. Hope you retrieve the samples.
Here you go.
Wonderful. Here are your credits. You earned them.
Hi again. Do you have the locations of the victims? It's the only way to make sure justice is served.
Or you could give the data to me for a quick reward. Something real.
Someone has to be held accountable for these murders.
Thank you. A civilization is nothing without justice.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. That construct was reported stolen by both the Outcasts and the Collective. Hostility, like you.
Those hackers who attacked Sam. Everyone, remember, think their virus worked. Sam's gone, and I'm on their side.
If only.
Problem, Drac?
You know I don't like that widget in your head. You'd be better off without it. But that's not my decision, or the hackers. They don't get to win.
Private channel only once we're in, Sam.
Welcome to our sanctuary. I'm Catherine Nye, Knight to my colleagues. I wrote the virus that freed you from Sam.
I don't know how to thank you.
I'm sorry your father did this. The Initiative's use of AI could doom us all, and you were the first to suffer.
Did your virus kill Sam?
Sam has been reduced. It's harmless now. I saw the folly of merging humans and AI in the Milky Way. A Black Ops project called Overlord that created a monster. Many died, my son was hurt, and the young man used as a host was consumed. Every Pathfinder risks the same fate.
I'm glad to be free, but Dad designed Sam to work with a human mind.
The Corians designed their Geth machines to sweep floors, and they became an unstoppable army. A super-intelligent AI understands our world very differently. Anything might provoke it. Nothing could stop it. Excuse me, I have work to do. Unless you have questions.
You think the Pathfinders could be overcome by their AI?
Worse. If the Initiative thinks the human AI merge works, they might roll it out to everyone. Imagine Sam's power in the hands of people who weren't ready for it.
What more can you tell me about Project Overlord?
A Black Ops experiment by mad scientists to merge a human mind with synthetic intelligence. Their creation was a horror. I paid a heavy price to get my son out.
If you're afraid of AI, why join an organization that uses it?
We needed an escape. I thought the Initiative was using AI for research. When I understood it... Well, a firefighter doesn't run away from a fire.
I shouldn't keep you.
Thank you. Don't worry about Sam reconnecting. Our AI detector is always watching.
That's good to know.
The virus was a beginning. I'm about to make sure the Initiative never repeats its mistake.
Pathfinder, it's unlikely an AI detector could discern our private channel. However, this may not be true for your scanner.
Knight's planning something big. That's not good.
She's dangerous. Let's find out what's up. Discreetly. It's a schematic for a blue box?
A quantum computer. They serve several purposes, including creating AI. A military-grade EMP device, normally used to damage electrical equipment. Security protocols breached.
Cross-reference for blue boxes or quantum computers, EMP, and the Nexus.
Files found. Mercury. A strike to prevent any future AI by destroying all quantum computers on the Nexus.
Damn it. You could use those computers to create AI, but right now they run half the station. A lot of people could die. We need to stop Knight, now. But quietly, okay?
We were trying to help you! Now you see me?
Thank you.
keep expecting outlaws to jump out at us. Reyes should be here.
I detect no sign of Mr. Vidal, Pathfinder. Shall we proceed without him?
That's not...
Don't move.
Were we too loud?
Shut up. Farrow will deal with you.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
You're going to try to kill me and my friends. I've got a few questions first.
No. You'll bleed, just like the others.
So it's true. You murdered innocent people.
Invaders and sympathizers are not innocent. I will protect my home.
Like it or not, we're here to stay. You can't kill us all.
I can try.
Not so fast.
You're late.
I've got a good reason. You'll see in three...
Don't just stand there!
Two...
Kill them!
Still mad?
Die!
Here they come!
Sharpshooter. The streets of Kadara are safe again. You did good, Ryder. Don't worry. I'll let all the important people know who to thank.
Maybe the Exiles will see the Initiative in a new light.
Anything's possible. Admitted, some of that was fun.
We have different definitions of fun.
I'll bring you around. One day. Don't be a stranger, Pathfinder.
Protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Perhaps Freyas has another job for you. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. I'm receiving lifeform readings near that salvage, unaffiliated outlaws. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. A group of registered criminals has gathered salvage ahead, Pathfinder.
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
help the Angara. Poke anything I'm not supposed to. I promise.
Ryder's done this before.
How is that possible?
It'll be easier to show you. That's enough. Got it. One down, two to go. Thank you. remnant. They're completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder. You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Nice.
That's enough.
Geralt and fix Kadara's water.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.